and artists including Arijit Singh, AP Dylan and Rupam Islam have joined in to raise their voices with powerful songs that reflect public anguish all around India and all around the world over the Kolkata rape.
A rape case that shook the entire nation. The one that has sparked a wave of outrage, uniting not only citizens to protest the gruesome rape and murder of a trainee doctor at a Kolkata hospital, but also singers who are stepping forward to demand justice. Arijit Singh extended his support and contributed to the movement with his Bengali song, Ar Kobe, which translates to When Will It End? The track voices a plea for justice for the victim and expresses hope that the efforts of Kolkata's residents will not be futile. In short, it is not simply a protest song. In fact, a call to action. Singer AP Dhillo to join the clarion call of stars demanding justice and expressed his emotions on the tragic incident amid the ongoing protest through a song. Through this heart-touching track, Dhillo expressed his thoughts on how the fate of a life-saving doctor ended so tragically. Even questioned about being born as a girl child. Even Rupam Islam in his moving song, Koto, which translates to wound, expressed deep anguish and frustration over the Archie Kaur rape murder incident. The lyrics of this track are a raw reflection of his and the collective pain of society over the crime and the subsequent inaction of the Kolkata government.
मैं भी बिना कुंडी लगाकर सोती, काश मैं भी लड़का होती, झल्ली बनकर दौड़ती उड़ती सारी रात दोस्तों के साथ फिरती, काश मैं भी लड़का होती.
Earlier, Ayushmann Khurana also took to social media and shared a heart-wrenching poetry which went viral in no time.
उसकी आंखों का मोती, काश मैं भी लड़का होती. 36 घंटे का लगातार कार्य दुश्वार हुआ, बहिष्कार हुआ, बलात्कार हुआ, पुरुष के वैशीपन से साक्षात्कार हुआ. काश उन पुरुषों में भी थोड़े से स्त्रीपन की कोमलता होती, काश मैं ही लड़का होती.
For the unversed, a 31-year-old trainee doctor was raped and murdered at Archie Kaur Hospital earlier this month. The situation in Bengal remains tense, with demands for better safety and justice for women becoming louder. Entertainment Bureau, India Today.